Good morning, everyone. It is with a heavy heart that I come to you all today. The Northern Arapaho Tribe confirms the deaths of four of our own. As Arapaho people, our elders tell us that we are all together, that as a tribe and as a people, as Arapaho, that unless we're all together, everyone, we don't leave no one behind, we don't move forward.